Hey guys, what's up? I'm here at the beach with my family and we're gonna have fun. Keep watching because I might do some flips. Wait. That's all the channel is about. So yeah, let's see. But before that, I have to swim a little bit, then we go train. Yo, I swimmed a little bit, ate something, and now it's time for training. So yep, gonna warm up and then I'm gonna begin something good. Too much power. It's good for now, but my quads are hurting me, so every time I land a trick, it hurts my quads. So yep, gonna see what I can do. Just learned this from 2 days ago and I landed every time. So that's why I've got out of the frame and now I'm gonna redo it so you can see it, guys. One more time because I didn't find it right. So yeah. I've rolled my ankle on this landing because on the landing there's this hole. I've landed like this and my ankle have rolled in it, so it is painful but not too painful. Let's do some dub A because it's not the same as a side full. A challenge for me to land it from the first try. Let's go. I bounce off. Good guys. Gonna take a little break, swim a little bit, play with my family, and I'll be back. I've took the break and now I've decided to do 10 castaways because I wanna improve them. Why not? Without prepping. First one out of the way. Now we have 9 without prepping. Third. Let's go. Fourth. Fifth. I've rolled my ankle again. It's so painful right now. I don't know if I'm gonna continue. If I'm good, I'll continue. If I'm not, I'm gonna stop it and take a rest. It's still hurting me a little bit, but I'm okay. I can walk. Guys, 4 days have passed and my ankle is still in recovery mode. So, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like it, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell so we can keep in touch.